Warm welcome to Indian Home Recipes and Remedies channel. I am Rohit Mehrotra. So today we are going to review the Bosch dishwasher after 1 month uses. We'll see how it works, is there any problems comes with it, how is this service and what to do to get rid of those issues. First, I have already run the dishwasher. So let's see now how it has washed the utensils. It's almost 1 month I was using it. And is there any issue with that? So start with this plate which I have just recently washed. You can see that all over this plate there is a white film. This is white color powder is all around this, or you can say a white film has come into this. It could be a salt, it could be a hard water issue. Just see one more plate which I have washed. So with this plate also it is the same case. You can see that white film is there. Now I'll look into the one of the other utensils, which is a little bigger utensil. You can see it has not washed cleanly. It is dirty also, and it also does contain the that white film or white powder. Now we'll see one of the utensils from the upper part, that how it is has been washed. So again you can see that whatever I have put on the upside also, it also has a white film into that. Even from inside it is very dirty and there are white marks. So just to let you know, I have purchased this machine just 1 month ago, and at that time if you have seen my previous video, it was washing the utensil very cleanly and they were just shining like anything. But after a 1 month use you can see how the condition is. So when I called the Bosch engineer, they come and they say that there is a water issue in my house. They have taken the tedious reading of the water, and they said if the tedious reading is more than 250, the dishwasher is not going to work well, and in that case you have to put a water softener. Otherwise you have to put the government water supply whose tedious value should be less than 250. So when I questioned them that at the time of purchase and all, it has not been told to us, and even in the manual this is not mentioned anywhere, but they were saying that this is from their experience, if the TDS level is more than 250, this machine usually does not give the perfect result and you start getting the white film, because the water which is coming in this area is hard water, and this machine mostly works with the soft water or very minimal hardness if there is in the water, then only work. So if you are going to purchase this machine and if the TDS level in your area is above 250, you most probably have to put a water softener in your home to get a best results out of this machine. Or if the government water supply is there, then you have to put the, you have to connect this machine to the government water supply tap and you may get the best of the results. So please note these points. I hope this will help you to choose the right dishwasher, but as I know from other dishwasher also, in most of the cases you will face the hard water issue. So please do keep a note of this, do check it when you are purchasing any of the dishwasher, or even someone is coming for the installation, you can check with them whether the water which is coming in your home is ideal for you to use the dishwasher, or do you need to put a water softener, or if they provide any other solution. So best of luck guys, I hope this video is really going to help you in choosing the right one for your home. Thanks a lot, bye.